Hey folks, this is David Kwan here, and I thought, you know, while I'm on my streak of just making YouTube videos and being in the mood for it, why not? I'm gonna use this time to promote an event that's gonna happen 6 days from now. It's an event that needs lots and lots of volunteers. There's about 2,000 volunteers, I think, that's currently signed up, but the event needs 3,000 volunteers. And of course, I'm talking about HOPE. And it's something that happens every year in New York City. The city government, New York City government, it's operated by a city agency, Department of Homeless Services, and it's an activity in which all these volunteers and the city employees kind of come together, and they go out in the streets of New York City, and they're outreaching to homeless people out in the streets. And what's new to this year is also in the subway system as well. So outreach in the streets, in the subways, and what it means by outreach, we go to them and we just ask them, like, hey, do you have a place to stay home tonight? You know, a person might look homeless. And so we ask them to determine, we ask questions, we talk with them to determine if this person is homeless or not. And of course, we want to also outreach to them to say, hey, you know, it's cold outside, there are shelters around in your area. So it's also an outreach effort, but at this time it's also very focused on kind of getting the count right, figuring out how many people are out on the streets who are not in shelters in New York City. It's a yearly effort. Not all cities do it yearly. Some cities do it bi-yearly, so every 2 years. Some cities do it even less frequently than that, but New York City kind of this is an initiative that started in New York City 10 years ago, but it is a very crucial effort. This number that we're able to get from this activity that we do determines a lot of the things. It determines the funding that can be allocated to outreaching and providing services to the street homeless, and also kind of developing a model that better practice models to outreach to them, to better improve the quality of services to them. This number matters so much, but it's not only about the numbers, but also the interactions that all these volunteers and the agency is going to have on one of the coldest days of the year that is being done. And so it's extremely important. It still needs volunteers. Click on the link to register to volunteer. You can volunteer with your friends, with your team. You can have a team of friends and something like that. I know this is a very public video, so if you're watching this from like Netherlands or Canada, it doesn't really apply to you because you can't register unless you're willing to fly in from a different country to do this. I know you can't do that, but it's a pretty amazing event. I'm trying to also encourage my colleagues in school of social work. You know, I'm at NYU School of Social Work, and I feel like this is one of the many opportunities that the city has to offer for aspiring social workers, because we're going to be out there, we're going to be practicing the kind of engagement and communication skills that we have to really advocate for vulnerable populations. And homeless people are certainly, unsheltered homeless people no less, are certainly people who are could can be considered a most vulnerable population. And we go out there and we talk to them and we outreach to them, and it's an amazing experience, I think. Well, I haven't actually done it myself, so I can't really, you know, guarantee that it's an amazing experience. But I think I'm excited. This will, after all this time in New York City, this will be my first time doing it this upcoming Monday. So it's happening at Monday night. People who have not done HOPE before, HOPE stands for, I should have started the video with that, but HOPE stands for Homeless Outreach Population Estimate. It's an estimate of how many unsheltered homeless people are out there in New York City. If you haven't done HOPE before and you volunteer, you should get to your site that you registered for, and they'll tell you when you log in. You'll make your login ID. You should get there by 9 p.m. on Monday, January the 26th, 2015. From then on, you'll get training. There's going to be free coffee, free donuts. And you'll get a t-shirt too. So all that free swag that you get, you're going to need to warm up and get trained. Go out at midnight and just do your route. Everyone will be given a route to do, and they follow that route, and they reach to, they try to count, you know, to do the, you utilize the training that they receive to talk to homeless people. Some of them might not actually be homeless because there are decoys out there, actually. So I forget the organization. I think it's Coalition for the Homeless, or some organization actually is partnering. It's usually always partnered with the city agency to train volunteer decoys. So these volunteers are acting, pretending to be street homeless to kind of, and this is to make sure that the data that we collect is accurate as possible. So it's a quality assurance method by having people out there who are pretending to be homeless. So it's very important. The training is very important, but it's also very important that we do it right, because this is a very important activity that we do once a year. And if you live in New York City, I really want to encourage you to go sign up. And I know it's very challenging. It's inconvenient. It's gonna happen really at a time. It's really cold. But imagine also the people who are out there on the street in that cold weather. And you go out there, and it's gonna be from midnight to 4 o'clock. For me, it's gonna be longer because I'm gonna be doing something else along with the Hope team. But you know, it's from midnight to 4 in the morning. I know that's a very hard time to volunteer and not get paid as a volunteer. But it is, I think it's a worthwhile thing to be engaged in it. And it's a story that you can tell to everyone after you've done it, you know. So just want to encourage that. 6 days left. DHS, Department of Homeless Services, is still accepting volunteers. So I encourage whoever sees this, you know, go sign up and just, you know, I think it's an incredible opportunity. If you have done Hope before, then you know, congrats. And, you know, as always, we still need you. So that's all I have to say. If you have any questions or comments, you know, feel free to email me. My email is in the description. And also feel free to leave comments, as you can always do, in my YouTube videos. All right. Cheers.